Okay, so think about something that you are thankful for from Christmas. So for me, I wrote a thank you note to my sister because she got me a really cool cookbook. So this cookbook has all kinds of awesome recipes like cupcakes and cookies and all kinds of wonderful new things. So I wrote, "Dear Amanda," that's my sister's name, "I hope you had a great Christmas. Thank you for the cookbook you gave me. Have a great year. Your sister, Miss Rag." So I started off by greeting her, "Dear Amanda." Then I said something as like an introduction, almost like a hello, just as a way to start off, "I hope you had a great Christmas." Then I said, "Thank you. Thank you for the cookbook you gave me." And then I ended with some well wishes. So I wrote, "Have a great year." You could also write, "I hope you had a good new year." You could write, "I hope to see you soon." You could write, "I enjoyed seeing you." You could write, "I missed you this Christmas" if you didn't get to see them. There are so many different things that you could write. It's up to you because it's your thank you note. Then underneath it, I just remembered to sign it so that I could share who I was. So I wrote, "Your sister, Miss Rag." So for yours, you could write, "Your sister, your brother, your daughter, your son, your..."